For the Cynthia model, when they cover start to flake, we can actually remove the part, being just an aesthetic, doesn't do anything except looking good. You can remove cappuccinatore with a flat screwdriver, just pop the part up. See, the part is out, slowly, slowly, this comes off and bring the disc with you. You will receive a new disc. One has a big tag and a small tag. You just have to align it. Big tag, small tag. Slide it in. And clip it. Done. Then you reinsert your pannarello, the cover. And this is your stainless steel. In this case, there is some old milk here, which need to be cleaned and scrubbed, but you will have your stainless steel area around here.